Tide Pod, put it in the water, and see how long it takes to dissolve.
Is it completely covered by the water?
No.
Should we put more water in?
Yes.
Ready?
I think it needs like flowing water maybe? I don't know, because like in washers it's always flowing water.
Maybe. Oh, it looks like it's okay. We'll let it go. Alright, so we're going to start the time-lapse photography next, okay?
Okay.
Alright. Say bye.
Bye. Even if it didn't have water.
Mm-hmm. So what do you think? Did the orange come apart and the blue come apart?
Yes, I can't really see it. Once I put my finger in it, but...
And your finger was in it because you were trying to simulate the washer, right?
Yeah, and I was trying to get it, going around and feeling it.
Huh.
Are you doing video now?
Yeah. Did any come on your finger?
Kind of, a little bit.
Any of the orange there, or just the blue, or what?
Only the blue actually affects on your finger.
The orange doesn't stick to your finger?
So apparently the white, it feels like nothing. So
mostly
like this
down here. Whoa! It's all falling apart.
Well, it's definitely probably making this plate either dirty or clean. You're going to pour this into the sink to see if it's spread out, and also if there's any
pieces left.
Yeah, pieces.
Slippery.
It's just like a square. It's like some stuff in here.
Do you think that's the remnants of the case?
I don't think there is.
But do you think that's what the slime is?
No.
What do you think it is?
Because the case wasn't slimy or anything.
Hmm.
Well, the inside was, but the outside wasn't.
Wow. Oh. Anything left in there?
I don't see what it does. Like, will this add to it, or will it just do that? Like, will this also make a lot, or will it just...
Will it dilute?
Like, will it get rid of this? Or will it, like, fuse into it? Or, like, what will it do?
I don't know.